प्रणमामि सदा प्रभु पाद पदम प्रणमामि सदा प्रभु पाद पद.
That is the situation of that bonded soul. They are never going to leave this enjoying mood. Never. They speak, we can leave. They cannot leave. And so long they are not going to leave this enjoying mood, they cannot get entry into Bhagavad Bhajan. They cannot get entry. So Kripa, 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 we are always shouting Kripa, but you will have to make your pot. You will have to make your pot, Saranagati, pot, perfect pot. You will have to make your pot, proper pot, so that you can collect Kripa. If your Kripa pot is, you know, there is leakage, all Kripa you can collect, and all Kripa can go out. So it was a duty of, always usually Prabhupada used to break the conception of material people, always. I can explain some special thing today, how Guru Vaishnava, very clever, they want to maintain their own sabhajan. At the same time, they want to engage bonded soul in seva. If they are not at all engaged in seva perfect, only sitting and thinking, doing next to nothing, then they can fall down. Sometimes we think that emotion is devotion, but not that. Emotion is not devotion. Emotion is the activity of your material mind. Emotion is not devotion. But devotion is the natural function of your soul, whereas emotion is the natural function of your bonded mind. Be careful, don't make confusion. If you want to get Kripa of Guru Vaishnava, you will have to try to do seva all the time. You will have to satisfy Guru Vaishnava through seva. Through seva you will have to satisfy. Because if you are going to do seva of Bhagavan, under their guidance, they automatically Kripa you can get. You need not ask, you can get automatically Kripa. Try to understand this point. First of all, how you can go out of this enjoying mood? Never you can go. Only and only if you have the scope to serve a pure Guru Vaishnava, it is the final Siddhanta of all Shastra. At all, if you have the scope to serve a pure Guru Vaishnava, then and only then you can go out of enjoying mood. Otherwise, never. By dry philosophy, you can go on, you know, reading your books, this, that. It cannot help you. So, first of all, you have to go out of enjoying mood.